Today I marry you without reservation or doubt. I love you as you are today and believe in the man you will continue to grow to be. I value and cherish our differences as much as our similarities, and trust we will build a marriage as strong as the families we came from. Because of you, I laugh harder, I smile more, and I dare to climb the taller trees. You are my rock. When your burdens are heavy, I will be beside you to share the load. When life brings you joy, I will open the wine and dance around the kitchen with you. Together we will build a home filled with laughter, patience, and love. And to that end, I promise not to start conversations before you've had your coffee. I will always tell you goodnight, be safe, and I love you. And I hope you always know the love and support these words carry. In the years to come, I will encourage you, trust you, and respect you. I will always be honest with you. I promise to try and be on time. But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal friend. Your biggest fan and toughest critic. Your comrade in adventures, your ally in conflict, and your dictionary when words escape you. You're lucky you're cute, but I am luckier to get to spend the rest of my life with you.
My little one. There was a point in my life I began to wonder if I'd ever get married. I've been to quite a few weddings and had the privilege of being in several of those. I tried picturing what mine might be like, what things I liked, what things I didn't like. I then thought of who the person might be standing next to me and how I would know she was the one. 2 years ago, I knew that person was going to be you. Last August, when you told me you'd marry me, you made my dreams a reality. Who would have thought a fisheries major girl from Seattle would take a football jock from Northwest Ohio? We both told each other if we would have met in college, I would have laughed at you, and you would have slapped me for being a dumb jock. The world works in mysterious ways. I wholeheartedly believe we were meant to find each other at the time when neither of us were actually looking to find anything at all. I can't say I'm excited to be standing here with you here today because it's an understatement. You are my heart, my soul. I promise every day I will make you laugh in some way. Most likely, either from our awesome dance parties or me making up a word or phrase that doesn't exist, but you still know what I meant. We've had a lot of adventures in the short time we've been together. I can't wait to see what other adventures lie ahead for us. I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you by my side. And I can't wait to call you my wife. I love you, babe.
party's at. Break out the bottle of Bacardi Black.